What up, fatties? I'm Tamarie, and I ain't get caught. She talking about my stretch marks on my arm, whatever. I need a pizza. I need a pizza, my friend. I need a pizza so I can eat and be happy again. I'm about to set preheat 350 degrees. I'ma check in 10 minutes or more and say, hey, it's time to eat. And I ain't cutting it in slices because I'm smashing all of it. And I ain't sharing with my sis. If my dumb bro asks for some pizza for more time, I'ma slice him in his neck because it's how I'm feeling right now. Okay, so if that was completely and totally random to you, that's because you haven't seen the video called I Need a Pencil. And I'm not sure who the originator of that video is, but I'll give you a link in the description of where I first saw it. But I saw it and I just laughed and laughed. And I don't know why, but I just kept hitting repeat, repeat, repeat. And yeah, so this just came to me. I need a pizza. You get the gist of it. So anyways, today, my friends, is Munchin Mondays. Now the Morphin part, you know, A Fat Moment was pretty much that song. So this could still be Mighty Morphin, Munchin Mondays. But I'm just really excited to move on because we get to share our first meal together. Like, I guess this is our first date. This is so exciting. I'm kind of nervous. But anyways, let's get everything ready. I've been slaving away in the kitchen like all morning for you. This is a snack, by the way. Like, I already had breakfast and this is a snack before, you know, lunch. So I made enough. I made plenty for all of us. So let me, and it's fresh out the oven. So here we go. Are you ready? Aha! Bananas and peanut butter. Oh, yay. Okay, so this is our snack for today. Now, also, we're going to have our nice ice water with the neon pink straw. It's a must-have accessory for any drink. We're going to get our napkin set up there. There we go. Because peanut butter and bananas can be quite messy. And as promised, you guys, we're going to have this snack to candlelight, if I can get it to light. Oh, yeah, there it is. We're going to have our snack to candlelight. And one more thing to set the mood, baby. Can you hear that?
What do you want to do?
Oh, you can hear that. Yeah?
I'm here, baby. I'm ready, baby. I'm waiting on you. Believe me.
Okay.
I am patiently.
So, a little napkin all rolled up, man.
Wait.
How's it going?
Yeah. There's something wrong with me. Every time I'm on with you.
You're so silly for that. Mm-mm. But it sounds like you're having a really good day so far. Wow. So what do you have planned for tonight? That's a really good idea. Like, I thought about doing the same thing. So maybe we can do it together. Delicious. Now, I hope you enjoyed our little snack together. Obviously, I'm going to smash that after I finish recording, but just wanted to have a little something with you. So, now why do I choose peanut butter and banana for a snack? Anybody? Raise your hand. I'm just kidding. So, I pick bananas because they are extremely high in potassium. And potassium is really good for giving you an energy boost. You know, they're perfect to eat, like, before working out, after working out. Because before working out, it prepares you for, you know, gives you the energy to, you know, get out there and walk it out really well. Or whatever you do. And if you do it afterwards, then it replenishes, you know, what you just lost in that workout. So, hold on. Bananas and peanut butter is not easy to just, like, talk after. Oh my gosh. Oh, so yeah, bananas. Plus, I think they're delicious. And you know what? Look how fancy this is. You can, like, serve this as hors d'oeuvres to, like, some fancy party. Yeah, not really. I'll be like, you gotta be kidding me. But but it is delicious though. And the reason why I picked peanut butter, and a lot of people, like, give peanut butter a bad name. You know, they're like, oh, it's so high in fat, which it is kind of high in fat for people who are trying to lose weight. But just in case you didn't remember, our bodies actually do need fat. Maybe it's not as much as we packing, but it does need it. So, like, keep that in mind. But peanut butter is really high in protein. And protein is, like, the source of energy that lasts the longest, you know? So, also, I eat peanut butter. I don't eat it every day. I try not to eat it every day. But sometimes when I want what a banana, I go for it. And also, peanuts have more antioxidants than green tea, broccoli, and carrots. I know you all heard the antioxidant fuss. Like, oh, antioxidants are so great. And they are. Because they, like, protect our cells in our body. They protect our cells. They repel disease. And they can. There have been studies to show that they can... they can, like, help, you know, longevity, like, maybe help you live longer. And they're supposed to add some kind of, like, healthy glow to your skin. So, yeah. I mean, I love peanut butter anyway. I think it's delicious. But plus, it has all those antioxidants. You know, plus, it has, like, a lot of protein. Like, all those reasons combined. Yeah, definitely. Peanut butter and bananas, awesome choice for a snack. So, that's it. That's our snack for today. Oh, I just want to say one more thing. So I brought this water and I'm going to take a sip because that banana is kind of tart, like that taste in my mouth. Hold on. Okay. So the thing is, we usually drink something with our meals. And I've read that study, like that it's not particularly the best thing to drink while you eat because your stomach acid is at a certain like level or concentration. And then once you drink like water or something, you actually dilute that solution, which means that your food doesn't break down as effectively as it would have if you wouldn't have had anything to drink. Now, I know it's really hard because you're like, well, if I eat and I know I've had enough calories and I feel satisfied, but I just want some water to like get, you know, that does really like take it over the edge. I just did it last night because my mom threw down and I had my first plate and I was like, oh, number 2 and 3. No, I'm just getting some water. But, so yeah, sometimes I choose to drink with my meals. Sometimes I don't, but I just wanted to throw that out there so you guys can get the optimum results that you want. Just any tidbits I can think of. So that concludes our Munchin' Monday. And, if you have any suggestions for foods or recipes that you want me to try out and share with you guys and let me know. And yeah. I really like that. That was fun. Oh, and Barry White, Practice What You Preach. I thought that would be perfect because I'm preaching to you guys. I mean, I don't want to say preaching, but I'm like really advocating, like, let's do this together. We can eat these foods, drink this much water, you know, exercise, and we can make a difference in ourselves and hopefully in each other. And so I figure Practice What You Preach would be pretty fitting because I'm preaching about eating right. Here I am eating right in front of you guys. So, yeah, this is going to be like, what is that show, Are You Afraid of the Dark? And it's going to be a dramatic ending. I just got some wax on my computer. Okay, peace out.